you don't have working for families, no nothing. That's why I would like you to focus on your claims that you are entitled of. Because let's say ACC, how many people had gone back home? They didn't know that their wives are entitled for a widow's benefit. There is a widow's benefit, a one-off payment for the wives or the widows. Repatriation of the body, that's 6,368 from the ACC. If you're a resident, for example, you're a resident, somebody happened to your family, you've got a child from 1 year old to let's say 21 years old. They are covered by 80% of that ACC income loss from the ACC. You read it on all your papers. That's not available to the OFWs. You don't get that. That's why here is the ACC insurance or accident insurance, that kind of thing. And also, a lot of people doesn't know this as well, that when you got a child, until they turn 21 and they get paid of your 80% up to 18 or 19 years old, or up to 21 years old, if your child decides to still go in the uni. Kasi yan din ang sinasabi ko sa mga anak ko. If I die now, you should know this. And also for OFWs, please, make a list of everything that people need to know if something happens to you. It's very difficult to liaise with your families back home. If you have insurance, copy your insurance now. Keep a copy. Ako ha, ang trabaho ko is magtago ng wills at enduring powers of attorney with my work. I work for a law firm. So, lahat ng Pilipino sa Wellington, pag dumating sila at sinabi nilang, ate, may insurance ako, asan yung insurance paper mo? Keep it in the cloud. Send a copy to your family. That's it. And most importantly, Attorney Jean Bagsik is here, or anybody, please do not delay making a will. Because it's gonna cost more to your family if you don't have a will. Now with the ACC, with the claims that we had recently, anybody can claim for anybody for ACC, as long as there is an authority to act. You gotta give an authority to act. If you wanna do it now, that's fine, but the enduring power of attorney often covers that. Because we cannot call the Philippines 5 hours delay. And we do not know every relatives in the Philippines. So if you come here, you got your passport, in one piece of paper, list your family. I don't care if you have a legitimate side or legitimate side. Because those are the information that we need to submit with the ACC. I've been calling ACC many times. I mean, I my heart breaks about it. And that's why we come here. And I come all the way from Wellington because I get all the problems in Wellington. I'm not here and it's difficult. It's not many people. This is not, hindi ito yung honorable job. This is not honorable job to be talking to someone who's screaming about their children not having food. And also, who would claim on their behalf? So that's why you need to do your wills. Because aside from your families in the Philippines, if you have a good friend, please try to list somebody else in your will that the doctor can talk to. Meron ng company sa Wellington, ganun eh. Inutusan nila yung lahat ng employee nila. Does anybody know what ICE means? Does anybody have ICE in their cell phone? ICE is in case of emergency. When something happens, the first thing that the police would look for is your cell phone, and they would look ICE on your telephone. I have 3 children, so I have ICE 1, 2, and 3. The ICE 1 is my eldest. The middle is my ICE 2. ICE 4 are my friends. And also on my will is a list things to do for my children. Because when I die, I cannot speak for them. And I'm a solo mother. I don't have a single relationship here. So you have to plan for yourselves. You have to plan everything that you needed to pass into your children. Kahit resident ka pa or citizen. You know the conversation I have with my children? I go to work, I drive every day. I live literally outside reaching out to all migrants. If there's, if, One thing I don't like to hear from my graveyard is somebody from the Filipino community and saying, Alden, well, how come you doesn't know? How come your mom tells everybody else what to do and you don't? So on my will is a piece of note. I told my children, if I die, look for my will at my work. You talk to the people who is in the will. But because they are all adults now, like 28, 20, and 17, they are my executors. But aside from being executors, it's important that somebody who knows the law would be in part of your executor. That's why even though I know everything about will, I still put my work as my executor, as one of the executors. Because that's how important it is that the executor understands the New Zealand law when it comes to wills. And yes, all the details are there. I think every questions that you wanna ask. Oh, there's one more. The ACC, if you have an accident in the Philippines, if you're a resident, if you're a citizen, you can claim it back here. It's in that form. So there's probably things that they've said, but there's a lot of things about ACC, on everything about ACC is in that piece of paper. I cannot talk anything else because I am not a registered anyway. So if you have any questions for the open forum, whether it's this or something else, please pray. And if you come to Wellington, come and visit me.